exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. Fastest lap. That puts you number three off the pace. Thank you. That's your quickest lap. And now 0.2 off the pace. That lap was a 30.2. Fastest lap from Gardner, 39.9. 10 speed limit. Box in 820 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Only be right sides. Oh, wow. Times are actually so close together in practice, at least. All right, I'll be right back.
That's the end of the session, P4.
All right, I am back.
The track temp's increasing. It's now 44 Celsius.
Oh yeah.
All clear on pit exit, you can push now. You've got 3 laps to set a decent time. Just 0.0. 0.
Oh my god. My heart actually has never pumped so hard for a qualifying session.
Watch your speed. Box in 820 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I feel like that's a pretty solid time. Pretty comparable to my practice time. For a track that I only got a few days ago, I'm doing quite well at.
Yeah, you're doing all right. Just gotta keep her straight.
Yeah, this setup that I got is pretty loose at the start, but that's typically how fast setups go.
Boost stopper, one tires.
That's the end of the session, P3. P3,
101
laps.
Alright.
We need to follow car number 93 in the outside column.
Away for a second. I did not mean to almost drift into you, Corey.
That's fine. I was about to say, like, what are you doing?
Not paying attention.
All right, Corey, decent start. We can build something from here.
okay?
Just keep it between the lines. Be careful, we've got a full course caution.
Oh, what happened?
Corey spun.
You alright?
His very loose setup was very loose.
No, we're fucking right for the home button.
Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 85. Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Yeah, I think the shitty thing about that is I'm gonna be alright. And you're probably gonna be all fucked.
What did he hit?
Jason. Yeah, see what happened was I went way too low and I hit the curb and that made me go extra loose.
Yeah, curb almost.
Oh, well, that was my own hubris.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour. We think we'll need to stop again. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Yeah, I did not get any damage. Or at least any like optional repair, optional repair.
Was that the GT4 Merc? Have they announced any other cars coming out next season?
No.
Oh well.
Pits are open.
But the good thing about I mean, I'm confident enough to where I can pass people.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Want to put up a vote on what the next car for next season will be, but I need to know what all new cars are going to be coming up for next season. If any of them are going to be free, I can actually add them to the vote.
Or if they make something like legacy content or something, it's cheap.
Yeah.
Flight, we're racing.
Let's not be over aggressive here.
Fastest lap for Gardner, 31.2. That's your best lap in this session.
Something doesn't feel right though. Yeah, that spin either like killed my tires or whenever he hit me, something did damage me, but it's not gonna be like repairable.
New
Because it's nothing big, but I mean, it's slightly noticeable. Oh my god, I had to just tap on the brakes mid-corner.
Behind is increasing. It's now 0.9.
setting the pace.
Might be the fastest one on the track.
I don't know if that's just because y'all fighting up there or what, but...
Nope. We're not really fighting.
Drop this car in as deep as Aaron can right now.
Yeah, you look like you're pushing sometimes.
So what happened to Harry?
I think he thought that I was gonna die.
Yeah, I'm good. I just got in the wall, kind of the box.
Alright, Corey, we'll match your race pace.
Sorry for my sniffling, it's just, I don't know why, but whenever I drive and get really concentrated, my nose starts running. And I can't exactly, you know, blow my nose in the middle of a race.
Estimate 3 laps of fuel left.
See, do it. Okay, I'm not gonna pit this lap, but next time around.
It looks clear.
Maybe I should have gotten two tires, but because, I mean, I had enough time to actually...
Probably wouldn't be so far behind if I didn't have a bad pit stop. I should have gotten four tires.
The lap time was at 30.2.
Having to work it a bit more.
P2.
Yeah, that inside left is just sliding.
Went in way too shallow.
Buzz! Sorry, I didn't realize how long ago that was there, Lily. I've just been so concentrated. I'm in second, and I mean,
right,
I don't know if I'm able gonna be able to reel Gardner in time. And if even if I'm gonna have the tires. But I mean, a win is on the possibility if something happens. Who knows, there might be a caution or something. Late caution. Who knows?
Exit's clear.
I don't know if that was a mistake not getting left sides. Shit. Okay. That was just me getting loose. I think it was a mistake.
Me too. Gardner is getting closer. The gap's come down to 1.1 seconds.
I'm just gonna have to manage the tires. going wide. Well, that's because your left sides are knackered. Actually, your left side is not really worn at all. It's your right side, that's what it is. Part of me wonders if I actually took him too soon. Yeah, I'm starting to slide off the corner. I'm sliding into the corner now as well. Oh. Need to tighten up the car a little bit. He's like, thinks he can make it to the end of the race, or is stretching out his fuel rod or something. God, I'm sweating so bad that it's like caught on my eyelashes. Don't get me wrong, I will make them work for it, but...
Stay hard. Clear on the inside. Follow. Clear inside.
This car is getting actually really, really loose now.
E3, your last lap time was at 31.82.
Now I won't make actually any moves or anything because I know I won't be able to make them.
Where's the leader at?
Eric's not booted yet.
He has to. He says we're not yet.
That was about 9 seconds.
Well,
maps.
To be honest, a lot of the time that happens and it doesn't actually affect your car.
Thank you.
Sorry about that, by the way. I almost lost it.
And nobody wrecked.
Yeah, you're doing good. Just keep driving.
It's kind of hot. We're on the outside.
Oh my god, I can't believe it. Thank you, thank you. Holy fuck.
I'm gonna burn it down, bud. You earned it. Been a long time coming.
Oh my goodness. How do you even do a burnout in one of these cars?
Come to a stop. And
you got the clutch set up, you gotta pop the clutch.
No, I don't have a clutch.
So go to neutral, crank the wheel all the way to the right, and then just floor it. Okay, you got it. Yeah, I've done them a few times. I know how to do it. There you go, bud. Get to put your name in the list of winners, finally.
Yeah, you came a long way.
Yeah, you weren't bad fast enough that setup.
Oh my goodness, thank you. Yeah, it actually has been a long time coming. I mean, how many seasons have I been participating in? I skipped one, but
I think the second season of when we was doing the street stocks.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember how hard you used to be on yourself too, man. It's like, if you can be a little less hard on yourself, but like, put that positively, he's gonna go places. Look at that. Look at you now, man. Look at you. Win races and stuff.
Yeah, I think that's what was my big turnaround in my performance.
Yeah. It's, your mental mindset is really super important. That's a thing. I think that's a thing that a lot of people don't really pay attention to. And they
you're nowhere near as nervous as he used to be.
Oh yeah, he's got a little bit more confidence now, and that'll go a long way too. Yeah, it's.
I mean,
well earned, well deserved win for you there.
I mean, to say that I've also spun myself and also to go back and win.
Yeah. I feel like that's a thing that's happened a lot in these cars. I've done that. I've spun and won. And then I know Ben 2 weeks ago, he did that. So it's like, apparently that's something. Just, you know, spin yourself out at the start and there you go. That's the secret sauce. Don't actually do that. That's not the secret sauce.
Yeah. I mean, honestly, like, I feel like it would have been much of a easier win if I didn't spin myself.
Probably. But.
But yeah.
Overcoming that adversity is.
By the way, what did you do for tires and stuff?
I just took two.
Yes.
Yeah, under green, you take four, you lose too much time.
See, I only took rights, and I didn't take lefts the entire race.
Yeah, that's about what I did, so.
Yeah, I think that would have actually been a lot easier if I would have actually taken off fours, but.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's still actually kind of surreal.
Yeah.
I mean, to be fair, it's like only my third win, actually, in iRacing altogether, I think.
Yep. All right, well, I gotta get going, so I gotta finish eating my dinner. I haven't eaten it yet. It's been sitting here getting cold, so. All right, I will catch you all later. Congrats on the win, bud.
Thank you.
Later.
See ya. Later. I think that, setup, it also downloaded, helped a lot.
Oh, me. Anyways, guys on the server, or not server, on the stream, if anyone's actually watching, yes, we won! Woohoo! We actually won. We actually, I guess we could go back and look at the replay. Yeah, let's actually do that real quick. We should have done that in the first place. Oh, me. Oh, me. I can't believe that. Oh, it opened in this annoying, stupid thing. All right, let me try to reopen this. Shit. I'll actually load back up the replay in the stream, or on a, go through like a couple of points, or, yeah.
Follow the pace car in the outside lane.
Let's actually just turn down the sound a little bit. Just while we're in the replay. Because I mainly want to see how I spun myself. Okay, yeah, see. Ooh, did I actually break? Oh, okay, I broke right there. I was breaking right there, okay. Okay, yeah, okay, yeah. See, as soon as I recognized me drifting onto the, track, I lifted off the brakes, because I didn't want to be in the middle in the middle of the track. To be fair, that... Man, I feel so bad for Jason.
You alright?
No, ripped the fucking right in front of the whole fucking...
Do I really sound like that? In iRacing?
You alright?
No, ripped the fucking right in front of the whole fucking...
Ooh, I see what he means already from here. Right front. No, not left front. Or... Yeah. We are not rear left.
You all right?
Yeah.
No, ripped the fucking right in front of the whole fucking...
Yes, I remember. I was stuck behind, who was it? Johnny, yes. Johnny! So, yeah. Oh. I guess this is whenever I was blinking or something. Yeah, okay, I remember now. It was like around a lap 80 or something like that. Yeah. It was... I must say, I really want to look at this move for the, look at this move. Oh. Whoops. Yeah, it was feeling loosey-goosey right about now, I remember. Oh my goodness, this was some of the most intense moments of my life. Anyways. Yeah. Sorry about the end of the stream. It's just it. I still can't believe I won this. I'm seriously just like reminiscing. Like this is. I mean, they're right from what I came from in the beginning. The street stocks and whatnot is just, yeah. How I used to be so down on myself and, yeah, this, yeah. Also, this is really needed for the point standings, as well. Actually, no, hold on. Let's see, I'm trying to find a good... Okay. Now, it's probably not updated yet. But, just to check, let's just do this. No. Didn't mean to do that. Not that. Wrong source. There we go. Yeah, the Milwaukee, yeah, it hasn't been posted yet. So currently I'm 6th in the standings, with 6, and I have 6 races counted, and with 6 top 10s. And 5 top 5s. So I mean, I have some pretty good consistency going on in the season right now, but I haven't had a win yet. And so now I can actually chalk up to a win in this season. So yeah. I'm not exactly looking to win the season or anything like that, but I mean, I'm looking to do pretty good this season. Maybe hit the top five, who knows. It would be nice, but yeah. I'm pretty impressed with myself, and with that win, I mean, and I think I'm actually going to get some bonus points as well, for leading some laps. As well, but yes, I'm just really excited about this result and everything. But yes, thank you everyone who joined the stream, and yeah, catch you next time. Woo!